Thank you. Watch out, guys!
You okay?
Thanks!
You okay?
Appreciate it! You alright?
Thanks!
Here we go! Second form! Damn!
Leave it to me!
Locked and loaded! Whoop it away!
Nicely done, Elisa.
Same to you. That was great.
Thank you.
Now's our chance.
My turn. Give it up, everyone.
It's my turn.
Takes care of them.
Safe for now.
Okay?
Safe for now.
My turn.
Leave it to me.
Go! I'll pick you up.
I can do this.
Careful! My turn!
Keep it up, everyone!
No way! You alright?
Thanks!
It's my turn!
This is just for you!
my turn.
Hold your blocks.
Done.
Safe for now.
Thank you.
everybody okay?
Thank you.
devil on my plate.
Turn.
Right.
Locked and loaded. You won't get away.
Right.
No time to waste.
Here, things are getting worse for the miners. Stay calm, Elisa.
Yeah, the railway military police are on their way, after all.
Let's at least try and get a look at what's going on.
Terrorists really were planning to blow up the mine?
It would shake the very foundations of the Empire.
Oh.
That looks like a tough one.
What?
Be careful, this one looks strong!
To waste.
someone started the party without me. Angelica?
You came too, George?
Yo, figured you'd show up eventually.
Well, we had to test the sidecar, obviously.
Spike is just full of surprises. We made the trip to Ruhr in 7 hours. So, speed-wise, we're looking great. Comfort, though, we're gonna have to tweak a few things.
I swear, you two never change. Kinda figured Toa wouldn't be able to make it, too.
Yeah, she's working on gathering a boatload of information, though. She said she'd be in touch if she finds anything out.
Well, that's reassuring, at least.
Could someone tell me what's going on?
You seem to be hot on the trail of something, but I'm not sure it's the same thing we're investigating.
Does this have something to do with those family affairs you told me you were worried about?
Yeah, it does. I had some nagging suspicions about it. Unfortunately, my hunch turned out to be right on the money.
Hold on. Isn't the director of the first factory...
My dear uncle Heidel Rogner, yeah. Seems like it might do us both some good to swap info. How about it?
Let's find a better place to talk.